If it looks like I'm a little bit scruffy right now, well, that's because I grew a beard watching The Curious Case of Benjamin Button, a movie that is longer than its title, if that's possible.
I'm the one who has a beard, not you.
My name is Benjamin. Benjamin Button.
How old are you?
7, but I look a lot older.
God bless you. He's 7.
Benjamin, this is my granddaughter, Daisy.
Are you sick?
They said I was gonna die soon, but maybe not.
You're odd.
I'm Eric from ScenStealers.com, and with me again is Trevin McGee from InkKC.com. And today we're going to be reviewing The Curious Case of Benjamin Button, which is a curious movie indeed for David Fincher, the director who brought us Fight Club, Zodiac,
7,
Panic Room, really dark movies. And so this is about death, and I thought, wow, this is going to be a really interesting dark movie about death. But in fact, it's a little bit like the background behind me. It's kind of light and hazy and woozy and beautiful colors, and it's really through the lens of nostalgia. Benjamin Button did not work for me that well, honestly.
Well,
let's just be clear.
Really? I couldn't tell. I thought maybe you're gonna go for it at the end. No, I thought it was great, actually. It did work for me, and it worked for me for a few reasons. One, It's such a change in style for Fincher from his previous stuff. I mean, we just talked about how dark and murky his previous movies are. That's true not only of the story and subject matter, but also of the visual style, cinematography. Not only is it a big change for him, but in terms of the story, it's used to sort of represent better days, nostalgia, Americana. And they do that very well. I mean, it feels almost like a Technicolor movie at times.
So he starts out as this like old man. He's kind of a man child, like, because he doesn't have the knowledge that an old man has. So he's like this little doddering old fool. And I never saw Brad Pitt grow out of that. The character doesn't really seem to change that much as life changes. He kind of stays the same person that he was when he was like this simpleton, you know, with wisdom. And that, for me, that's too Gump-like. And you know, we saw the space shuttle going off in the background. They're watching the Beatles on TV. It's just like this idiot going through his life just like Gump, and for me, it just, you know, it should have been more about what life is about and what death is about, like you were saying. Yeah. It's obviously it worked for you, but for me, it was just, no, it didn't, and it took forever to get there.
We are almost the same age. We're meeting in the middle.
I thought I caught up with the job. Wait. I want to remember us just as we are now.
For me, Benjamin Button is a minor rock fist down. I know I sound like I'm coming off really hard on this movie. I did like things about it. I think the story itself is interesting. The beginning in the old folks' home as a young person and being old, and then opposite at the end. I think maybe if they could have crunched down the middle to a good 15 minutes, because it wasn't that interesting anyway, he might have had a tighter film, and he still might have gotten the same ideas across. So minor rock fist down for me.
I have to disagree on crunching it. I think that while the runtime is long, it works. I think that really the focus was just about the change in not just the world, but America in general, especially considering the movie is bookended by Hurricane Katrina.
Right.
And sort of that
was a nice touch.
That sort of loss in faith that occurred in our own government when Katrina happened and how poorly it was handled afterwards.
So what's your rock fist rating?
I'm giving it a rock fist up. I'm gonna give it a solid one, not like a super rock fist, like an ultra badass rock fist, but I'm gonna give it a solid rock fist. I think it was a great great movie, and it had some faults, but overall I thought it got its point across.
I think it was way too hyped and overrated, and I'm really disappointed in it. But I didn't hate it.
He hated it. He really hated it.
Not really.